Listen, friend, as I hasten to a close, if you will just reach in and receive it, God's got it all stirred up for a reason. Hey! And if you just reach in and receive it, the blessing is yours. The business is yours. The property. I said the property. I said the property is yours. I don't care what they say on the title deed. God said the property is already yours. And all you gotta do is reach in and receive it. What you say? He said the kingdom suffereth violence, and the violence take it by. Somebody just snatch something right now. Snatch it. 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 Snatch it right now. Snatch it. It up, still dripping with water. Said, look what the Lord has done. That thing that got away from me, God just gave it back to me. And it's in my hand. But Bishop, you didn't say anything about giving. Well, brother, sister, you wasn't listening. Because if you will obey the Lord and just sow what you have, don't argue about that figure he spoke, just sow it by faith. Because what you need God to do, that amount of money won't pay for. $1,000 wouldn't even pay for this. No, 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 no. This is way past that. This is way, there ain't nothing but a stick. For what you believe in God to do, that's just a stick. Throw that stick in the water and stand by the banks and wait. That axe head is coming back to you. Don't just call us when you sow. Write us when you reap. Tell them, I don't even know who that big old country black preacher in the blue suit was. But he was jumping around, sweating and hollering, and the power of God touched me. And I just obeyed God. And everything that I thought I lost came back to me. I want you to tell us your testimony. Because as sure as I'm standing here tonight, God is going to turn it around. Somebody give God praise and glory. Come on, give God praise and glory.
Did you hear the bishop tonight? Yeah. Are you going to do something about it?
Yeah.
Pastor Ed, get a pledge slip to every one of those folks up there. I know you can shout. Now let's see if you can pledge. Oh, Lord. You know what? Alvin, this is Alvin's last night. Let's have Alvin come. All we need is a few minutes for you to get to that phone. And as the bishop said, I know the lines are jammed, but just keep dialing, keep calling. You will get through. And you know what the great news is? As God is turning it around, as we sow our little sticks, the world's going to hear.